But I can say that given my strong background in privacy and data security, that I am deeply worried about the magical thinking that I think is taking place among some within law enforcement, that backdoors can be created, that devices can be hacked into in a good way, but not a bad way.